Good morning to all. This year we are starting the new sessions. This is the GK textbook. Your 7th class GK textbook, The World Around Me. This is the GK class. First lesson from the textbook, The World Around Me. Your textbook, The World Around Me. First lesson, India A Flat 5. India A Flat 5. First lesson name, India A Flat 5. From the lesson, two parts are there, part A and part B. Part A, questions are there and answer also there. We find the correct answer from the given answer. First one, name the water body that separate India and Sri Lanka. Name the water body that separate India and Sri Lanka. Park State. Which is the answer? Correct answer. Which is the correct answer? Park State. First one, Park State. Second one, name the source of river Ganga. Name the source of river Ganga, Gangotri. Did you hear this name? Gangotri. Gangotri. Then third one, what is the name of Ganga at its source? What is the name of Ganga at its source? Bhagirathi. What is the name of Ganga at its source? Bhagirathi. Bhagirathi. Then fourth one, what is the source of the river Indus? The source of river Indus. Do you know the answer? What is the source of river Indus? Lake Mansarovar. Fourth one, Lake Mansarovar. Mansarovar. Then next one, fifth one, which river of India known as Red River? Which river of India is known as Red River? Did you heard the answer? Which river is known as Red River? Brahmaputra. What is the answer? Brahmaputra. Brahmaputra. Next, sixth question. Which river flows through the desert and loses itself in the Ran of Kutch? Which river flows through the desert and loses itself in Ran of Kutch? Luni. Answer, Luni. Sixth name, Luni. Then sixth answer. Seventh question. Another name of goddess Saraswati, also the name of university. Name of a university. Another name for goddess Saraswati. And is the name of a university. Plaksha. Plaksha. Then second part. This is the first part from the first lesson. First one, name the water body that separate India and Sri Lanka, Park State. Second question, what is the source of river Ganga, Gangotri? Third one, what is the name of Ganga at its source, Bhagirathi? And fourth one, what is the source of the river Indus, Lake Mansarovar? Then fifth one, which river of India is known as Red River, Brahmaputra? And sixth one, which river flows through the desert and flows itself in the Ran of Kutch, Luni? And seventh one, another name of goddess Saraswati, also the name of a university, Plaksha. Then part B, first question, the southernmost tip of the mainland of India. B, part B, the first one, Kanyakumari. 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 What is that? The southernmost tip of mainland of India, Kanyakumari. The easternmost tip of, easternmost state of India. Which is the easternmost state of India? The southernmost tip of India, mainland of India, Kanyakumari. Easternmost state of India, Arunachal Pradesh. Second one, Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh. Second one, third one, the westernmost state of Gujarat. The westernmost state of India, Gujarat. And fourth one, the volcanic island of India. The volcanic island of India, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Nicobar Islands. Then next, fifth one, the coral island of India. Did you heard the word coral island? Coral island kettano. Coral island of India, Lakshadweep. Fifth one, Lakshadweep. Coral island of India, Lakshadweep. Then sixth one, the group of islands popularly known as Emerald Islands. Which island is popularly known as Emerald Island? Andaman and Nicobar. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Then seventh one, the highest peak of peninsular India. The highest peak of peninsular India. Which is the highest peak of peninsular India? Aanamudi. Seventh one, Aanamudi. This is the answer. Aanamudi. First part and second part B. Part B. First question, the southernmost tip of the mainland of India, Kanyakumari. Easternmost state of India, Arunachal Pradesh. Westernmost state of India, Gujarat. The volcanic island of India, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. The coral island of India, Lakshadweep. The group of islands popularly known as Emerald Island. Which island is known as Emerald Island? Andaman and Nicobar. Seventh one, the highest peak of peninsular India. This is the first lesson. GK textbook first lesson. This is the part A and B answers. And second lesson, the pride of India. Some personalities, some photos are given there and clues also there. Can you identify the person? നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈ വ്യക്തികളെ തിരിച്ചറിയാൻ പറ്റുമോ എന്നാണ് ചോദിച്ചിരിക്കുന്നത്. ഇതിനകത്ത് കുറച്ച് ക്ലൂസ് കൊടുത്തിട്ടുണ്ട്, ആ വ്യക്തികളുടെ ഫോട്ടോ കൊടുത്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഈ ക്ലൂകളിൽ നിന്ന് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈ വ്യക്തികളെ തിരിച്ചറിയാൻ സാധിക്കുമോ? അല്ലെങ്കിൽ തന്നെ നമുക്ക് കുറച്ച് വ്യക്തികളെ ഇങ്ങനെ ഫെമിലിയർ ആയിട്ടുള്ളവരുണ്ട്, അവരുടെ ഫോട്ടോ കാണുമ്പോൾ നമുക്കറിയാം. പക്ഷേ ഇതിനകത്ത് ചില ക്ലൂകളുണ്ട്, അവരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയപ്പെടുന്നത് എങ്ങനെയാണ് അത് നമുക്ക് വായിച്ചു നോക്കാം. പോപ്പുലർലി നോൺ ആസ് ദ അയൺ മാൻ ഓഫ് ഇന്ത്യ. അയൺ മാൻ ഓഫ് ഇന്ത്യ. അയൺ മാൻ ഓഫ് ഇന്ത്യ എന്നറിയപ്പെടുന്നത് ആരാണ്? ഫസ്റ്റില് നമ്മള് ഇപ്പോ ഈ സൈഡ് എന്നറിയപ്പെടുന്ന ആരാ? സർദാർ വല്ലഭായ് പട്ടേൽ. നമ്മൾ കേട്ടിട്ടുണ്ട് അയൺ മാൻ ഓഫ് ഇന്ത്യ എന്ന സ്കൂൾ ക്ലാസ്സിലൊക്കെ പഠിച്ചിട്ടുണ്ട്. സർദാർ വല്ലഭ ഭായ് പട്ടേൽ. സർദാർ വല്ലഭായ് പട്ടേൽ. ദെൻ what is the description about him? We can read now. Popularly known as the Iron Man of India, Home Minister and Deputy Prime Minister under Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, integrated princely states with the Indian Union after India's independence, honored with Bharat Ratna in 1991. Posthumous, his statue, the tallest in the world, stand opposite Sardar Sarovar Dam. Stand opposite Sardar Sarovar Dam. Then second personality, better known as Netaji. Netaji എന്ന് അറിയപ്പെടുന്ന ആരെയാണ് നമുക്കറിയാം? നേതാജി എന്ന വാക്ക് കേൾക്കുമ്പോൾ തന്നെ അറിയാം ആരെ കുറിച്ചാണ് പറയുന്നത്. നേതാജി സുഭാഷ് ചന്ദ്ര ബോസ്. ഫ്രീഡം ഫൈറ്റർ, എസ്കേപ്ഡ് ഫ്രം എ ജയിൽ ഇൻ ഇന്ത്യ ആൻഡ് വെന്റ് ഫസ്റ്റ് ടു ജർമ്മനി ആൻഡ് ദെൻ ടു ജപ്പാൻ ടു ഫൈറ്റ് ഫോർ ഫ്രീഡം വിത്ത് ദ ഹെൽപ്പ് ഓഫ് ജപ്പാൻ. Founded Indian National Army, gave the slogan Jai Hind. Who is the founder of Indian National Army? Subhash Chandra Bose. Who gave the slogan Jai Hind? That also Subhash Chandra Bose. From the paragraph, from this description, we can make three questions. First one, who is known as Netaji? Subhash Chandra Bose. Second one, who founded Indian National Army? That also Subhash Chandra Bose. Who gave the slogan Jai Hind? Subhash Chandra Bose. Then second answer is Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash
Chalinda Bose.
Then third one, veteran freedom fighter popularly known as Lok Nayak. Lok Nayak ennu peru kekkumbole ariyam Jayaprakash Narayanayanu Lok Nayak ennu ariyappedunnathu. Lok Nayak, leading light of the Quit India movement 1942, later played a prominent role in giving the country its first non-congress government in 1977, posthumously awarded Bharat Ratna in 1998. Ippo Lok Nayak ennu ariyappedunna aarana
Jayaprakash Narayan, who is known as Lok Nayak. Jayaprakash Narayan, Jayaprakash Narayanan, Jayaprakash Narayanan.
Then second one, this is the first one, no? B part also, this also we can rub. Then fourth question. Born in 1924 at Gwalior in Madhya Pradesh, freedom fighter, parliamentarian, orator, poet and a journalist, headed the BJP minority government for a brief period in 1996, prime minister from March 1998 to 2004. Prime minister from March 1998 to 2004, winner of Lokamanya Tilak Puraskar and G.P. Pant Award, awarded Bharat Ratna in 2015. Atal Bihari Vajpayee, short form letter, A.B. Vajpayee. A.B. Vajpayee. Next, fifth person, born in 1932 at Gaur, Punjab, Pakistan, an economist par excellence, worked as governor, RBI and deputy chairman, planning commission, architect of the policy of liberalization in 1991, prime minister of India 2004 to 2014. Manmohan Singh. This picture is also familiar for you. Manmohan Singh. Manmohan Singh. Next, sixth one. Pioneer of cooperative dairy movement in India. The man behind Operation Flood. Did you hear the word Operation Flood? Popularly known as father of India's white revolution. Winner of Magsaysay Award, Padma Vibhushan as well as World Food Prize. So, സാധാരണ നമ്മൾ സ്കൂൾ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ദിവസങ്ങളിൽ നമ്മൾ മിൽമ ഒക്കെ വിസിറ്റ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. അദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ ബർത്ത്ഡേയോടനുബന്ധിച്ച് നമ്മൾ മിൽമ വിസിറ്റ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഒരുപാട് സാധനങ്ങൾ അവിടെ പർച്ചേസ് ചെയ്യാറുണ്ട് ആ സമയത്തൊക്കെ. അത് അദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ ബർത്ത്ഡേയോടനുബന്ധിച്ച് ഒരാഴ്ച ഇവിടെ മിൽമയിൽ എല്ലാവർക്കും വിസിറ്റ് ചെയ്യാനുള്ള അനുമതി കൊടുക്കും. അപ്പൊ അത് ആരുടെ ബർത്ത്ഡേ ആണെന്ന് അറിയാമോ? വർഗീസ് കുര്യൻ, ധവള വിപ്ലവത്തിന്റെ പിതാവ് എന്നാണ് അദ്ദേഹത്തെ അറിയപ്പെടുന്നത്. വർഗീസ് കുര്യൻ, വർഗീസ് കുര്യൻ. ഓക്കെ, നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ, സെവൻത് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ. ബോൺ ഇൻ 1929 അറ്റ് ഇൻഡോർ ഇൻ മധ്യപ്രദേശ്, ബിഗാൻ ടു സിംഗ് അറ്റ് ദ ഏജ് ഓഫ് 13 ആൻഡ് ഹാസ് ബീൻ ദ ലീഡിംഗ് പ്ലേ ബാക്ക് സിംഗർ ഫോർ ഓൾമോസ്റ്റ് 70 ഇയേഴ്സ്. Honored with Dada Sahab Phalke Award and Bharat Ratna, also honored with the highest civilian award of France. Who is the person? Can you identify the picture? Lata Mangeshkar. Who is the person? Seventh one. Lata Mangeshkar. Lata Mangeshkar. Then next one, eighth one. Born in 1937 at Mumbai, an architect by profession, successor to J.R.D. Tata, headed the Tata Industrial Empire from 1991 to 2012. Initiated several successful plans and projects, continues to head various charitable trusts of the Tata Group, honored with Padma Vibhushan in 2008. ഈ ടാറ്റ ടാറ്റ പറയുമ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് മനസ്സിലാവും ഹു ഇസ് എ പേഴ്സൺ. ജെ രത്തൻ ടാറ്റ.
ദ നെയിം പേഴ്സൺ രത്തൻ ടാറ്റ.
ദെൻ നയൻത് പേഴ്സണാലിറ്റി. ബോൺ ഇൻ 1956. റിന്യൂംഡ് എൻവയോൺമെന്റലിസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് സോഷ്യൽ ആക്ടിവിസ്റ്റ്. ഹർ നെയിം ഈസ് സിനോണിമസ് വിത്ത് ദ നർമ്മദ ബച്ചാവോ ആന്തോളൻ. സിനോണിമസ് വിത്ത് നർമ്മദ ബച്ചാവോ ആന്തോളൻ. ആക്റ്റീവ് മെമ്പർ ഓഫ് ടീം അണ്ണ ഇൻവോൾവ് ഇൻ ദ ഇന്ത്യ എഗെയിൻസ്റ്റ് കറപ്ഷൻ മൂവ്മെന്റ്. Winner of the Right Livelihood Award, Megha Patkar. Ninth personality, Megha Patkar. Megha Patkar. Then 10th personality. Everybody know the person. Can you identify the picture? Popular music director, Oscar winner, has given music for such distinguished movies as Roja and Bombay. Highly sensitive, innovative, offbeat, master of rhythm, his album Vande Mataram has been one of the best sellers in recent times, honored with Padma Bhushan in 2010. Answer, A.R. Rahman. A.R. Rahman. Okay. This is the second lesson answers. First one, who is known as Iron Man of India, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Second, Netaji, who is known as Netaji, who founded Indian National Army, or who gave the slogan Jai Hind, that also Subhash Chandra Bose. Third one, who is known as Lok Nayak, Jai Prakash Narayanan. Fourth one, our former Prime Minister, Parliamentarian, orator, poet. And the winner of Lokamanya Tilak Puraskar, A.B. Vajpayee, Adal Bihari Vajpayee. And fifth personality, our former Prime Minister, Planning Commission Chair, Deputy Chair, RBI and Deputy Chairman Planning Commission, architect of the policy of liberalization. Prime Minister, the period 2004 to 2014. Manmohan Singh. And sixth one, who is known as the father of India's white revolution, answer Varghese Kurian. And seventh one, leading playback singer, Phalke Award, Dada Saha Phalke Award and Bharat Ratna Award, the personality Lata Mangeshkar. Next one, founder of Tata, successor of to J.R.D. Tata. And answer, Ratan Tata Group, trust of the charitable trust of the Ratan Tata Group, Ratan Tata. Ninth one, the environmentalist and synonymous with the Narmada Bachao Andolan. And who is against the corruption movement? India's against corruption movement, Megha Patkar. And tenth one is the famous musician, music director, Oscar winner, and album Vande Mataram has been the one of the best seller in recent times. The personality is A.R. Rahman. This is the second lesson answer. Everybody should write the question and answers in your notebook and read the textbook and write and study the answer. Every answer should write and study at least 3 times. Okay, today we can wind up the class. Thank you.